What is up, guys? It's Venom here, and today I've got a quick Ultra Prism Pokemon unboxing. I picked up this Alolan Vulpix 3-pack blister, which you get the alternate art Vulpix, which I'm actually going to put this into my Ninetales deck, and I'm pretty sure that's Arceus coin and 3 Ultra Prism packs, which has literally just come out today. I've got it for $12.99 from game. There's the back of it. Any cards that I really want. Well, any GX card really would be cool, but either a full art Cynthia would be nice, or a Dusk Mane Necrozma, or a Glaceon GX, because once this set is legal in the standard format, it's 2 weeks after it releases, I'm probably going to make a Ninetales Glaceon deck. So any Glaceon would be cool. So let's open this bad boy up. Actually a pretty nice coin. Pretty sure that's Arceus, correct me if it's wrong. Very nice. As I drop it, a very nice coin. Let's put it there. I don't code card, so I want this Vulpix. And this has beacon on it, which I thought it had the other attack on it. Alternate art. Very nice card. And we got a Giratina pack. And another Giratina pack. I'm just gonna get a drink here quick. First one. Pretty sure the pack trick is 4 and then 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2. Okay, so we got Bronzor, Gible with the ability, so the better one, Petrisu, and they're all sliding, just put them there. Got Yanma, Murkrill, Psychic Energy, Cherim, Etch. Your grass Pokemon has no weakness, that's actually pretty decent. Donald Trump, Shield On, Reverse Cherim, and an Alolan Sandslash. Let's do the Leafeon pack this time. It's a bit of wrinkles. Oh, we've got a Prism Star Krogonk. Twig, Runzilla, Gible, Electrobus, Fighting Energy, Unidentified Fossil, Cherim, another Donald Trump, and, oh nice, Very nice. Super boost energy. My first Prism Star card and your Paladon. Could be very good in a God of War deck. Gives you 120 damage boost if you have two, is it, or three? Oh no, you have to have three or more stage two Pokemon, so. Can we get something good in the last pack? And it's a white coat card, so it's gonna be a nope. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Free green code card is kind of shit, to be honest. Oh. Give me Dubider, Stunky, Turtwig, Electabuzz, Fairy Energy, Manaphy. Oh, there we go. Cynthia. Very nice. Put that to the side. Grotal, Reverse Landock Trio, and Tapu Lele. Meh, not the best three packs, but we got Cynthia, got Super Boost Energy. I guess it isn't that bad. The rares, Paldon, Tapu Lele. What was the other one? There you go, guys. Here's a quick another look at the coin. Follow me. And the alternate art for picks. Thank you guys for watching. Please like if you enjoyed. Please subscribe if you want to see more Pokemon openings. I'll probably hopefully be getting an Elite Trainer box soon, so I'll be opening up 8 booster packs. Please subscribe if you want to see more. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.